Alright, I've just finished washing this lorry, the Renault, and in today's video we're going to be doing a concrete pump job for a skate park. This is the pump. I'm just waiting for the other driver to come to the yard because the pump job is at 12 and I got here early to wash the lorry. This is the Arctic coming to drop off the aggregate. Half the time is chaos. Dropping off the stone. The driver doesn't even have to get out of the car. The stone's coming out. Finished washing the pump. The wheels are immaculate, not those ones. These wheels are immaculate. The cab looks clean. Ready for the next job. Do a little walk round.
YouTube channel, is it, boy?
Yeah.
Look at it on, mate, yeah.
This pump job is with a different company.
Stop it there. Stop it there.
Is this VQ?
Yeah.
Sick.
This is to oiling up the lorry first before the job. you do this so the concrete doesn't stick to the lorry, and you can easily clean it. The main bit is the back end, because you don't want the concrete sticking to it. You have to lubricate it all. This is how clean it's meant to be after the pump job.
It's coming out nice and smooth.